Kijk, deze mevrouw die gelooft.
Ja, dan de teammanager is Mats Nielsson. Ook Mats Nielsson, de teammanager van onze bokaal overhouden. Deze wedstrijd voor Mats Nielsson. Een klein beetje onduidelijk op het papier gezet. Dus Tony Skuiton, hij overhandigt hier de King met de WPM KTM machine. Tweede geworden, en dat was hij alles ooit meer. En de winnaar of de World Championship Veteraans, Mats Nielsson.
Yes.
Mats Nielsson, congratulations, fourth veteran World Cup win. How's it feel to have the medal around your neck and holding that trophy yet again?
Yeah, it feels good. It's good. The track had been difficult today. It's very heavy, the sand and on this in Assen. But my bike Yamaha was going very good, and my suspension also was very good on RG3. So yeah, I'm very happy.
Okay. Tell us a little bit more about both races. I know you won the first race.
Yeah, second race was a little bit worse start, and was coming from behind, and I catch Daryl and passed him, and then Martin was crashing, and I was in the lead, and then Martin was catching me again, but then on the last lap I was changed the line because I overtake a lapper, but then I missed the line and come out in the loose sand and was make a crash. So then Martin passed me and Daryl also passed me, so I finished third, but that was enough for to win overall and anyway, so I have it a little bit in the plan. So
great job, congratulations.
Thank you.